Hello, my name is Reha Farabi. I'm an architect in the Directorate General of Antiquities and Museums in Damascus, Syria. I'm currently working on my PhD project titled The Digital Reconstruction of the Urban Morphology of the Old City of Aleppo. I'm glad to be as part of the NADMED Youth. It's my first experience, but I think it's a very important step. I think they are empowering youth in the Arab region to step up and offer them the opportunities to help their societies and do their best to protect the cultural heritage in our region. Thanks to the European Union through its project, NADMED Youth, which is gonna help me with my capacity building. It was a great opportunity to meet other youth professionals from the MENA region. We discuss future collaboration and we discuss future projects. We get in touch with the situation of the cultural heritage in our regions and we end up with a better understanding of the entire scene in the Arab region.